How many children are you friends with?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, anyways, this is like so fun. We should kind of like, you know, I don't know, maybe hang out this weekend or so. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I don't know, maybe next weekend or...
Yeah, I'm busy.
Oh, that's cool. I'm working here next weekend, so the following weekend's better for me.
No, I'm sorry, I can't. Okay, thanks.
This is my first day here.
And another one bites the dust. You are 046, Popeye.
Yeah, I can count.
You know that means you suck.
Yep, I can read, too.
Since when?
You see that table over there to your right? No, your other right.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. And you see those scissors?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, well, I think that if we move at the same time, we could get over there, and then maybe I could kick the table and knock them into your lap.
And I could cut the binds.
Yeah, and then we could get out of here.
Got you. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can totally do that. Those morons, they have scissors in here?
Yeah,
those
morons.
Total morons.
Okay, so on the count of three, we're gonna hop.
Okay, hop on three, I got you.
All right, one, two, three. Okay, that worked.
Okay.
All right,
ready?
Let's try again. Okay, one, two, three. Oh, holy
okay.
Shit, this
here
is gonna work.
Getting close, ready?
Okay, one, two, three.
I'm all burned down and, like, killed a bunch of people.
Thanks for sharing. Didn't know. Three favorite movies, go.
The Apartment, Hidden Fortress, Children of Paradise.
You, go.
Favorite movies.
Did I stutter?
Animal House, for sure.
Eyes on Me, Harrington.
Yeah. Star Wars.
A New Hope.
A new what now?
Which Star Wars?
One with the teddy bears, duh. No? The one that just came out, the movie that just came out. The one with the DeLorean and Alex P. Keaton and he's trying to bang his mom. The time.
Do you remember Mrs. Click's sophomore history class?
What?
Mrs. Clickety-Clackety. That's what us band dweebs called her. It was first period, Tuesdays and Thursdays, so you were always late. And you always had the same breakfast. Bacon, egg, and cheese on a sesame bagel. I sat behind you 2 days a week for a year. Mr. Funny, Mr. Cool, the King of Hawkins High himself. Do you even remember me from that class? Of course you don't. You were a real asshole, you know that?
Yeah, I know.
But it didn't even matter. It didn't matter that you were an ass. I was still obsessed with you. Even though all of us losers pretend to be above it all, we still just want to be popular. Accepted. Normal.
If it makes you feel any better, having those things isn't all that great. Seriously. It just baffles me. Everything that people tell you is important, everything that people say you should care about, it's all just, bullshit. But I guess you gotta mess up to figure things out, right?
I hope so. I feel like my whole life has been one big error.
Yep.
At least it can't get any more messed up than this.
You know, I wish I had known you in Click's class.
Yeah?
Really, I do. Maybe you could help me pass the class. Maybe instead of being here, I'd be on my way to college right now.
And I would have no idea that there were evil Russians beneath our feet.
Hey, Robin. You gotta check this out. Check this ceiling. It's beautiful.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Do you remember what I said about Click's class? About me being jealous and, like, obsessed?
Yeah.
It isn't because I had a crush on you. It's because she wouldn't stop staring at you.
Mrs. Click?
Tammy Thompson. I wanted her to look at me. But she couldn't pull her eyes away from you and your stupid hair. And I didn't understand because you would get bagel crumbs all over the floor. And you asked dumb questions and you were a douchebag. And you didn't even like her, and I would go home and just scream into my pillow.
Tammy Thompson's a girl.
Steve.
Yeah? Oh.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Holy shit. Steve, did you OD over there?
No, just thinking.
Okay.
I mean, yeah. Tammy Thompson, you know, she's cute and all, but I mean, she's a total dud.
She's not.
Yes, she is. She wants to be like a singer. She wants to move like Nashville and shit.
She has dreams.
She can't even hold a tune. I mean, she's practically tone deaf. Have you heard her? All the time.
She does not sound like that.
She sounds exactly like that. That's a great impersonation of her.
You sound like a Muppet.
She sounds like a Muppet. She sounds like a Muppet giving birth. And you can hold me tight. We're holding on forever. Exactly.
Okay, what the hell?